I'd like to say thank you to my very first teacher. He's called Mr. Taylor. I don't remember a vast amount about him apart from he was tall, he had long hair, he wore clogs, he'd sharpened pencils with a knife, and he introduced me to an amazing range of books. And for that, Mr. Taylor, I really want to say a big thank you.